Greetings, Agent Blaskowitz. I was sent by the Kreisau Circle to familiarize you with the city. Here's a map of the Midtown section of Eisenstadt. I have highlighted the essential areas and will update the map as needed. During your missions, note anything unusual so that you can brief us later. And please gather any intelligence documents that you find, such as maps, orders, or blueprints. The black market operates in secret locations across the city. I have marked some of them on your map. Go there to purchase ammunition and upgrade your... You will find your journal to be an invaluable tool. Consult it often. No doubt you need to resupply after that battle at the train station. Follow me to a black market hideout that's close by. Then I'll take you to meet Caroline. The black market hideout is through that door. Go in and talk to the vendor. Then I will take you to the Kreisau Circle safe house.
You look like an American. Have you seen Stefan and Anton yet? They are brothers. They run the place. Stefan is the brains of this operation while Anton takes care of things.
Well, I have to commend you, little brother.
They share a
not everyone would have thought to steal weapons off of one train.
We're not
crazy. But Nazis battle.
And since the Nazis came, business is good. Would you like to make a purchase? I hope this war never ends. Come again. Bring more money.
Sehr gut. Follow me. I will take you to the Kreisau Circle safe house. Caroline is waiting to meet you. There is no time to waste. Follow me.
What do you know about the Zeppelin?
Let's go, Agent Blaskowitz. Caroline is waiting for you.
Have trouble finding us?
One man? Is the allies sent?
You want to talk about vulnerabilities? I think Anton and Stefan could be dangerous.
The Black Market brothers? They won't bite the hands that feeds them.
Then let's hope the Nazis don't start feeding them better.
BJ! This is Caroline Becker. She leads the Kreisau Circle.
Agent Blaskowitz, the Kreisau Circle thanks you for your assistance at the train station. But we can't help you here. We're busy as it is, freeing Eisenstadt.
Oh, he won't need our help, Caroline. I've seen him in battle. I think he could be a strong ally.
I'll be the judge of that. If it's true your target is General Zeta, we last spotted him at an archaeological dig just outside of town.
Security will be drummed tight. We have no idea what the Nazis are up to there.
It's a waste of time. You'll be shot on sight. But if you insist, I've marked your map with its location.
Try not to get lost.
Follow me, Agent Blaskowitz. I'll take you to a truck that's headed to the dig site.
Quiet. There's a patrol coming this way.
The American! Good one, Blaskowitz! I can't move! My cover!
Retreat! Now!
No time to lose. Let's go.
Retreat now!
I'm reloading!
Keep moving! Take cover!
Man is a spy!
Stop! There's the Nazis!
Give me some hands up! Onward!
Unibus nostri sensibus et sensus videndi. Magna res est vocis et silenti tembranentum. Respice poste mortarem de esse memento.
Thank you.
Did you locate the tool medallion?
It's right here.
Give it to me. The Nazis will be here soon.
Sorry. Not until I know more about the Golden Dawn.
But the Nazis... Very well. It seems I have no choice. Here. With this, you can save us both.
I've seen something like this before.
Agent Blaskowitz, the Nachtzon crystal I gave you has energized the tool medallion. Activate it. You are now in the Veil, a barrier between the Black Sun dimension and ours. Inside the Veil, you'll move faster and see enemies' weak spots. Use the medallion again to leave the Veil. You can go in and out of the Veil anytime, but you have a limited energy, so use it wisely. Now, re-enter the Veil and look for a glowing pool of light. That is Black Sun energy. Step into the pool and recharge your medallion. While in the Veil, watch for creatures called Geists. Some can become angry and attack. Behind me is a passage covered by a Veil door, solid matter that disappears in the Veil. The Nazis have learned how to create these doors, but you can identify them by the ancient symbol. Take that passage and find the Nachtzon crystal, hidden in the temple. With it, you will be able to use the medallion as a weapon. Additional crystals will give you additional abilities. I'm telling you this because the Nazis spoke of an ancient portal they had recently excavated. You must use the medallion and stop them. Meet me later at the Golden Dawn safe house in Eisenstadt. The location is marked on your map. Best of luck to you, Agent Blaskowitz.
Aceimus ex omnibus nostri sensibus et sensus videndi. Magna res est vocis et silenti tembrarentum. Respice poste...
Agent Blaskowitz, the Nachtzon crystal I gave you has energized the tool medallion. Activate it. You are now in the Veil, a barrier between the Black Sun dimension and ours. Inside the Veil, you'll move faster and see enemies' weak spots. Use the medallion again to leave the Veil. You can go in and out of the Veil anytime, but you have a limited energy, so use it wisely. Now, re-enter the Veil and look for a glowing pool of light. That is Black Sun energy. Step into the pool and recharge your medallion. While in the Veil, watch for creatures called Geists. Some can become angry and attack. Behind me is a passage covered by a Veil door, solid matter that disappears in the Veil. The Nazis have learned how to create these doors, but you can identify them by the ancient symbol. Take that passage and find the Nachtzon crystal, hidden in the temple. With it, you will be able to use the medallion as a weapon. Additional crystals will give you additional abilities. I'm telling you this because the Nazis spoke of an ancient portal they had recently excavated. You must use the medallion and stop them. Meet me later at the Golden Dawn safe house in Eisenstadt. The location is marked on your map. Best of luck to you, Agent Blaskowitz.
man is a spy!
Go! Go! Go!
Attack! He's reloading! Grenade!
A tip from the
BJ, good. You're alive. Corey back. You must tell Caroline what you found.
You in there. Come out.